do women only like jerks who treat them like shit?
Why do guys only want bitchy bimbos who walk all over them?
Thank you.